Hey guys, how's it going? My name is RTJ Runner and welcome back to my Let's Play of Resident Evil 7. Right, so far we've got the statuette, which is going to be used for the eagle puzzle, and the blue dog's head, which is used for the door to get outside. So we have a third one to get, but it's not going to be as easy as it. Or it's not going to be too easy because Jack is on our tail. Somewhere. I don't know where. And I don't know why, but he's coming. Ooh! There he is! Shit, man! Holy shit!
You wasted your time!
The only one's time you're wasting is mine. It drove Jack. That was a. That took me aback. Holy Jesus. Oh god. Right off the bat, he was on my ass. Crap, I've too much shit in my inventory. I should have put those back while I had the chance.
Here I come.
Oh Jesus. Come in here, don't come in here, whatever you do, don't come in here. Holy god, don't come in here. No.
It won't be long before I find you and kill you.
Jesus Christ, where is he now? While he's up there, I'm just gonna make a run for it. Okay, just wanted to deposit my crap in here. Holy Jesus Christ, man. Shotgun shells, I don't need those yet. Don't need this tape anymore. Don't need these antique coins. Okay, I'm good. Just gonna save my game here again. Okay, good.
Anyway.
Oh my god. Does this dude freaking teleport or something? Okay, just gonna go upstairs. I think I missed something. Yeah, I think I missed something up here. I think I might have missed a journal entry. Yes, I did. Okay, report says storm's coming. I'll go check tomorrow.
Where are you?
Oh shit. Bye bye. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god.
It's over, boy.
No. It's only just beginning.
You know what? Fuck it.
Don't come in here. Oh my god, whatever you do, don't come in here. Yeah, that's it. Go back upstairs. I didn't even get a good chance to read that journal entry. Holy crap. But I'll just read it during the editing process. Okay, that's lies, and you know it. Okay, right, I'm going to figure out the statue up puzzle while I can. Go. I don't think I can be attacked while I'm figuring puzzles out like this. Okay, I just about got it. I think it's upside down. Yep, here we go. Yep, there we go. Easy breezy.
Who builds this shit?
Obviously, Jack does. He's very intuitive, after all. Where the fuck you're going to find me? Okay, whatever. Let's just continue on. Seriously, just you wait. I am going to be grabbed through one of these boards. It's just inevitable at this stage. Okay, this is new. You got more of that black must. Hello. Okay, that did not sound like a good noise. Just gonna back it up for a sec. Just to do more investigation here. Toilet, always handy to have one of those. Okay, we got a crow. Don't know what. Signifies. Well, it's not that these will do me any favors. Okay, we got chem fluid. Do I have any herbs to combine this with? No, I do not. None to use. No, can't jimmy it open. And I don't have any more lockpicks. Well, shit. Psychonom. What a what? Psychosis stimulant? I'm not even sure if I pronounced that right. Medicine that temporarily sharpens the sense, making item detection easier. Okay, I guess I can use one. Ooh. So I picked up a herb. Anything else? An ammo and more shit in there that I can't get to. Oh, hold on. Well, we definitely got plenty of bullets. And shotgun shells. Right, I think I've checkered everything out here. At least everything that I can. I know, well, I can't open this. Guess I don't have any lockpicks on me. And a coin. And gunpowder. Okay, don't need gunpowder. I'm only throwing that shit away. Ooh, there should be a lockpick in here. Ew. That's just nasty. Shaky, 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 shaky. Looks like a kid brute. June 14th, vacationing husband and wife. The husband was a success. He's the 12th. Unfortunately, the wife was no good, so we'll just get rid of her. July 7th, three college girls. They're all rotten. Lucas is a damn idiot. August 13th, homeless man. Turned in 3 days. He's the 13th. Oh, so these must have been the kidnap victims. Oh, and they're injecting them with some virus to turn them into that goopy monster that was in the demo. Yeah, just slowly piecing things together. Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me. I know I'm going to encounter that thing here. Just gonna pop up from some crevice somewhere and go bleh. So best get my handgun out. Gonna get dirty. Oh, I fucking knew it. I knew it. I called that bullshit. Oh my god. Oh, hi. Nope, 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 nope. Oh, what's the matter, big guy? Oh, I forgot this. They look like they may all be victims. Is he gone? Oh, jeez, that was easy. this easy. He's gonna come back for me. Can I open the door now? Nope, not yet. You do have to beat that monster and get something from him. No, I'm gonna go back in. There may have been something I missed. No? Alright, it's always best to double check these things. Naked tubby guy. Oh. Yeah, I'm going to have to go down there. And I don't think I'm going to like it. Ooh. Sweet. Thank you, Ray. Handgun bullets. Okay, at least I can deposit some more shit in here. There we go. Deposit this as well. I'll keep the dog's head for now. Yeah, that's about it. Ooh. More notices. Dear Courtney, those bastards are looking for me, but maybe this gives you a chance to escape. To escape, you have to find the reliefs shaped like dog's heads. I saw one of the heads in the dissection. Wait. I saw one of the heads in the dissection room underground. Get it. It's the key out of here. So I guess I mustn't have been the first one to try and escape. Guess that's obvious. Okay, I know I normally end these parts at the save point, but considering that there's one close by, might as well use it. And by use it, I mean I use it to take the chance to increase the length of this video. Just by a small bit. That end, I really want to see what's behind this door. Oh. Great. The save, or the autosave of Doom. Nothing good can come from being in here. Oh, this is such baloney. Locked from the other side. Great. Oh, I don't like this. Not one bit semi-am. Oh boy. Oh no. Oh Jesus. Oh Jesus. Oh god, I'm out of here. I'm outie. I'm so outie. It's locked from the other side. Oh no. Let me through. Locked. God damn it. Scorpion key. Can I actually kill this thing? Alrighty. I guess with a good few well-placed headshots, I can. Oof. Okay, bring it. Okay. Three headshots, I think. Right, that leads outside there. At least I know those things aren't invincible. Okay, processing area map. I don't see the need for a map. I don't think I've used it once since. I mean, the game seems pretty straightforward if you ask me. Oh yeah, I need to get the dog's head from down here. Yeah, it doesn't fit the lock. Typical. So what I'm going to do is go back to the save point and then this part here, because I think I've covered a lot. Okay, I've got, there's a herb here, but I don't have the inventory space unless I combine something, or shit, I'll just use. So how do I, what's the shortcut to heal myself again? Oh, R1. Okay, yeah. What can I dump that I don't need? I pretty much need everything here. I need my bullets. Oh, lockpick. Treasure photo? Oh my god. Okay, I'm going to have to come back down here to pick up the other collectibles. Jesus Christ, there's no end to those things. Hey, jam your tits. Don't worry, I'll put you out of your misery in one more shot. Yeah, three headshots. I mean, I probably could kill them with body shots, but that would waste too much ammo. Okay, I can safely say I've picked up everything that I could from the processing room. That's what it was, right? Or no, it was the incinerator room. Was it? No, it wasn't the right room. Well, it was some room, you know what I mean. But before I end this part, I did get an interesting photo with treasure. Oh, shit. Jesus, hey, let go, buddy. I didn't think they could spawn so frequently like that. Yeah, so I'm just going to check this area one more time. Yeah. This is it. Should be something hidden here. Right? Steroids. Hit something nice. Try and find it. So the steroids, that's what you hit here. Nothing else? Alrighty then. Okay, time to go back to the save point. I know I do have the key for the scorpion door now, but I'm still missing one more dog's head. Where that is, I have no bloody idea. So, I'll just deposit this photo here. I'm not sure if there's infinite space in these boxes. Use lockpick on this. More handgun ammo, just what I need. Not that I'll be running short anytime soon. Just as long as I place my shots right, I should be okay. There's nothing else I want to deposit. I'll use the steroids now, considering they do increase my max health. Here we go. Max health increase. That is good. I will be needing to increase my health all the time because I took quite a few hits from those regenerators. I don't know. There's a specific name on those monsters, but I've no idea what it is as of yet. I'll probably find out as I play further on into the game. Yeah, so far so good. It's proving to be quite interesting, and I'm really digging the whole story, how it's its own separate entity to the previous Resident Evil titles. But again, I will say this, I do hope it does have some tie-ins to maybe the previous ones, like 1, 2, or 3. I'm sensing that it will be, even though the creator said that there will be no tie-ins to Leon, Claire, or whoever, or Chris. But maybe there will be a tie-in to the general story, like how does this fit into the timeline, in what order, and whatnot. But either way, guys, enough rambling. You know what to do. If you did like this video, be sure to comment, rate, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. So, until next time, see ya.